Hi guys, this is Fifth's channel, True Reviews with Jane Smith. And today we're going to look at BODEN. In this short shirt seal, uncover all the cards, find out the truth about the company's work and check if it's a legitimate business and why it's so popular. If you want to find out if BODEN is a great online store or a scam, watch this video till the end. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and leave your like. And also leave your comments below the video if you have had any experience with this store. So let's start.
BODEN was founded by Johnny BODEN in 1991 with an 8-piece menswear collection. At the time, there was no website yet, so sales were made through a mail-order shirt stock. A year later, women's clothing was added, and in keeping with BODEN's mantra of adding color and fun to the world, the stylish women's clothing featured bold colors and bright prints. Children's clothing soon followed, and in 1999, BODEN's website was launched. The launch of the website led to further growth of the BODEN brand. Soon, the first retail outlet was opened in London. BODEN began serving international markets, starting in the US, then moving on to Germany, Austria, France, Australia, and China. A children's collection was added in 2004, and 10 years later BODEN launched a newborn collection. 10 years later BODEN launched a collection of jeweled hats. BODEN currently has 3 stores in London, and through a partnership with John Lewis in 2017, you can also see limited edition BODEN women's wear in select John Lewis stores. You can visit the Intuity website to place orders. The site is only available in English. If you don't want to use the website, BODEN also supports placing orders by phone.
We found that customer reviews about BODEN are mostly negative, even though there is a decent portion of customers who reported positive experiences.
For example, a user on Trustpilot.com under the nickname Jenny Price writes, "The baby overalls are disappointing. I ordered 2 Baby X jumpsuits, one in stripes and one with a dinosaur print. All arrived okay, however they are not particularly soft cotton and the pattern is not very bright. They definitely won't be good enough to pass them off, which is disappointing considering they are in the market for more expensive baby clothes. They just don't feel like the superior quality that I thought I was paying a little more for. When in fact, the supermarket bought items are softer, better touch cotton. On the other hand, Sue Jane was pleased with her purchase. The products are high quality, great company that set up a website from the EU for customers from other countries. No hidden costs."
The ideal online fashion store should offer a wide range of products. This means that the store must be one size fits all.
The store offers clothing and accessories for men, women, children, and babies. Clothing ranges from formal wear to active wear, swimwear, and more. The different product categories and items you will find in each category are as follows. Women, accessories, coats and jackets, dresses, bags, jeans, jumpsuits, knitwear, nightwear and leisure wear, formal wear, petite range, shirts and blouses, shoes and boots, shorts, skirts, swimwear, tops and shirts, pants, tunics and kaftans, workwear. Men, accessories, coats and jackets, knitwear, nightwear and leisure wear, shirts, shoes and boots, shirts, sweatshirts, tops and polos, pants and jeans, underwear and socks. Girls, accessories, active wear, coats and jackets, dresses, essentials, knitwear, leggings, nightwear, formal wear, suits and jumpsuits, shoes, jeans, underwear. Boys, accessories, activewear, coats and jackets, basic clothes, knitwear, nightwear, clothes for occasions, shirts, shoes and boots, shorts, sweatshirts and shirts, jeans, underwear. Babies, accessories, wearable suits, coats and jackets, essentials, gifts, dresses, knitwear, newborns, play kits and equipment, rompers and overalls, sleeping suits and newborn equipment, shoes and boots, shorts, swimwear, tops and t-shirts, pants and jeans. Accessories include belts, sunglasses, scarves, socks, jewelries and hats.
While a variety of merchandise is important to the perfect store, it's even more important that the store have a large inventory in each product section.
BODEN is doing just fine when it comes to inventory. For example, at the time of the analysis in the women's category, there were 378 items in the dresses section, 71 items in the shorts and blouses section, and 91 items in the pants section. With these numbers, you can meet your selection needs when shopping in the women's category. The men's category was not as well stocked as the women's category. There were 69 items in the tops and polo section, 53 items in the shirts section, and 39 items in the pants and jeans section. However, the number of items in other sections is too low. For example, in the section men's coats and jackets, there were only 14 items. In the children's category, things were the same as in the men's category. Some sections were well stocked, while others lacked the number of items. For example, there were 200 items in the dresses for girls section and only 14 items in the activewear section. Also in the boys section, sweatshirts and fleece were represented by 36 items, while in the knitwear section there were only 14 items. Nevertheless, the dozens of items in some sections of the men's and children's category may not be enough to meet the selection needs of some shoppers.
Product quality matters even more than product variety or stock size when choosing items in the store.
You'll want the perfect store to feature only top quality merchandise, so that even if you choose an item with your eyes closed, your quality will be satisfactory. BODEN does this very well. Quality clothing should feature good materials, good tailoring, and most importantly, durability. You will find that BODEN items meet most quality requirements. BODEN offers a 365-day quality guarantee, which allows customers to return items to BODEN within 1 year of the delivery date. However, the 365-day quality guarantee is not the usual return of items that do not meet your quality expectations upon receipt. Rather, it is the return of items that during use have not met certain quality expectations. For example, things like wear and tear are included in the warranty. This means that if an item crumbles or loses color earlier than expected during use, it can still be returned to BODEN.
One of the first things you will see when you shop is the prices of items.
Although BODEN's prices are not the lowest on the market, they are quite reasonable. For example, at the time of the analysis, in the women's category, most dresses were priced at £50, £140. Most blouses were priced at £55, £110. And women's pants were priced at £55 to £90. To get prices well below £50, you would have to go into the leggings sections where items were priced £20 to £22. Men's goods were similarly priced. Men's t-shirts and polos cost £25 to £60, sweatshirts cost £50 to £60 full price, shirts cost £45 to £60, oversized cost about £70, and coats and jackets cost £150 to £330.
Almost every shopper wants to be able to buy things for less than their full price, or better yet, get free stuff.
Free items can be obtained as part of special offers when a customer buys a certain number of items. Since shoppers are looking for promotional offers, promotions offered by the store are an important factor when analyzing fashion stores. BODEN does not particularly shine in this respect. Stores that are generous with promotions post many price reductions, but there were no promotional offers on the landing page of BODEN's site. We had to go to the clearance page to find discounted items. These items offer tremendous opportunities for savings, as some of them were up to 70% off. Interestingly enough, there were quite a few these items. At the time, there were 1,353 items in the women's department, 93 items in the men's department, 230 items in the girls' department, 119 items in the boys' department, and 30 items in the children's department. Other than discounted prices on clearance items, we found no other savings opportunities. Offers like buy X, get one free that give shoppers free items were not available. Nor did we find anything resembling student discounts, not even the popular one-time offer to get something off your next purchase by signing up for the store newsletter.
BODEN accepts payments with PayPal and most credit and debit cards.
Supported options are popular and readily available worldwide, therefore finding a payment method for BODEN orders should not be a problem. However, the supported options are too few. There is no support for web wallet, cryptocurrencies, checks, or COD payments. Of course, these options are rarely, if ever, found in apparel retailing, but some stores do accept some form of bank transfer options, while BODEN does not support them at all.
BODEN divides its reach into three parts: the UK domestic market, Europe, and the rest of the world.
BODEN only ships to 73 countries worldwide. While this is much better than stores that only deal with domestic markets, it is still less than a truly global reach. If you don't mind your orders taking a long time to arrive, you need an online store with fast delivery. BODEN works relatively well in this respect. For shipping in the UK, there are several shipping options so that shoppers can choose the one that best suits their needs. There is standard shipping, which takes 2 to 3 business days to get the order to your door. There is Royal Mail shipping, which takes only 1 1 to 2 business days. There are two options for express delivery. The first option is regular next day delivery, which will deliver your package the day after you place your order. The second option is express delivery by noon, which will deliver your package the day after you place your order, but before noon. BODEN also offers an in-store pickup service where you can have the parcel shipped to a store near you, after which you visit the store to pick up your order. Click and collect orders are usually ready for pickup the day after you place your order. Note, however, that for express and click and collect orders to be delivered the next day, they must be submitted by 7 p.m. on the day the order is placed.
For international shipping, BODEN only offers standard delivery and premium delivery options.
For European orders, standard shipping takes 6 to 8 business days and premium shipping takes 3 to 5 business days. For rest of the world orders, standard shipping takes 8 to 10 business days and premium shipping takes 5 to 6 business days. However, premium shipping does not apply to orders shipped to Australia or China. More often than not, the purchase price of an item exceeds its purchase price. Another element of the purchase price is shipping cost. Since the lowest number is 0, the lowest possible shipping cost is $0. Fortunately, BODEN offers such shipping, though only for UK buyers. Click and collect orders that will be shipped to BODEN stores in the UK are delivered for free. In addition, UK shoppers can get free door-to-door delivery if they spend more than £30. Where free shipping doesn't apply, BODEN charges a flat shipping fee. This is also very good as it means that the amount you pay for shipping doesn't increase even if you add items to your order. For UK orders, click and collect orders to retail outlets other than BODEN stores will cost £3.50. Standard delivery will cost £3. Royal Mail costs £5. Regular express delivery will cost £5.75 and express delivery by noon will cost £8. For European orders, standard delivery is £6 and premium delivery is £7.50. Finally, for other international orders, standard delivery costs £12 and premium delivery costs £15.
BODEN accepts returns on orders that do not meet your expectations.
If you decide to return an item to the store, then something is wrong. You can return both an item purchased online, in-store, or by mail order. This is a good option because in-store returns are very convenient. Returns of BODEN orders by mail are also very easy. In addition to packing the item, you need to fill out and attach the form attached to the delivery note. There is another form that you can fill out and mail to let BODEN know that you are returning the item, but it is not required. Unlike many other fashion stores that require you to contact them for permission before returning an item, BODEN has things like getting a RAN. BODEN allows returns on almost all items purchased from the store. BODEN accepts returns on both sale items and full price items. However, some items are final sale items and cannot be returned to BODEN. These include earrings and swimwear. Thus, BODEN's return policy in this regard is friendlier than most stores, which refuse to accept returns on all pierced jewelry and intimate items, regardless of whether the hygiene seals are intact. However, items to be returned to BODEN must be in original condition. They must not show signs of use, damage, or alterations. The 3-month return period only applies to items purchased at full price, not to sale items. In this case of sale items, you will have to cancel your purchase within 14 days after receiving the item. After that, the unwanted item must be shipped within 14 days of cancellation.
So guys, thank you for your attention. This is all for today. I hope that you like this review, but if you still have any questions, please ask them in our comment section below this video. I wish you a great day and hope to see you again on our channel. Bye!